Guilty before the whole human race. It's the Lord who accepts you. You will come to judge.